The Department of Information and Communications Technology is eyeing to extend the deadline for the SIM card registration. This amidst a low turnout of registration ahead of the April 26 deadline. Latest data from public communication entities show more than 41 million SIM cards have been registered thus far. This is only 24.54% of the 169 million total number of SIM cards in the country.